Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It is the 10th of October and unfortunately we are going home today. We are leaving Rockley Park and leaving this amazing scenery of the caravans and the view of the balcony. But anyway, I had such a great holiday with everyone, and also being in a holiday park is the best thing. Going to the shows, seeing the characters, like going to the beach, went to the arcades. Where else did we go? Oh yes, we went to Poole Pottery yesterday. We went to Poole Park, went on the train. It was such a lovely day yesterday. But anyways, I had such a great holiday in Poole. And it's not over yet. Well, it is, but it's not. I don't know who's coming down with me this morning, but I'm going to be going to a character breakfast this morning at 9:30. It's currently, I think it's like about 5 to 9 now. Everyone's just packing. We've been packing since like 7:30 this morning. So this is what my bedroom's like so far, and I had to like strip the bed and stuff this morning. And yeah, I'm gonna put the keys in later. I've asked to put the keys in to go home, but I can't wait for Carol to breakfast. Hopefully I'm gonna have a picture with them, and I wonder who it's gonna be. But yeah, lovely. So this is my bedroom right now. Hold on, so still got this right here, because I'm going to wear this. It's my little jacket, and then this, my paint jacket that I've been wearing. My new coat, it's really fluffy. My socks are in here, then my bag. And the brush, that needs to be in there, because I can put that in my bag. Then you put my pajamas in the bag. So I just had to strip the bed. But then, this is the caravan, that car, and that running one's caravan, as you know. And then some more caravans, and then more down there. Yeah, everything's great, and I'll take you guys with me to prepare the breakfast later when we've all packed and stuff. I really want to go because I love staying on holiday, and it's so sad to leave. But yeah, anyway, I had a lovely holiday. The 20th of October, I'm going on a trip with college for like a little event in Motor Point Arena, so that'll be exciting. Then next year, something like very, very exciting is happening. I'm not allowed to say what it is yet, but yeah, everything's amazing, and I had such a great time anyway. But yeah, I'll see you guys later when I go to character breakfast. Bye guys.
Can I put the food bag in there? What are these, your pots?
In the caravan. Now I'm going down to car to breakfast. I don't believe it.
Don't just smile. Yeah.
go there.
Coming, Lisa, they're coming.
Oh, they're coming.
Oh. Yeah, coming. Lisa's crying now. No. Cry, Lisa's a bit annoyed. She thought they weren't. You missed them before.
Yeah, it was really good. Yeah, the water was...
Narrow, is it? You've got the outdoor right now.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah, the water was really warm as well when we went to it. It was lovely. Apart from when I left, the lifeguard said, I think you've got your sticker still on your goggles.
got the sticker?
Yeah, the sticker's on my goggles, remember?
Oh, yeah.
You still got your sticker on your goggles.
Is that clear, were
they? Yes.
Yeah, stickers.
Yes.
Check the lens, is it?
Here you go inside, don't you?
That
wouldn't
be it.
That would be decorated for Halloween.
Yeah,
of course.
Oh, amazing.
There we are.
Thank you. Thank you. Bye. Bye. And that's the actual bin, isn't it?
First, you've got to just waste things, aren't you?
Well, the breakfast was lovely anyway, wasn't it? Yeah, it's been really good. Yeah, it's a shame to go home now.
You don't get many holidays.
No.
Right, nice sunny day.
Yeah, lovely.
Yeah. I think you've taken a lot of pictures, haven't you?
Yeah, I've taken loads of pictures. Yeah. You go into the mini market a bit afterwards and get an extra present from the moon.
Oh, yeah.
And a few other things. Mm. And I think we're off. My only tomorrow. We're going to the mini market. It's the restaurant.
I told you.
I got money.
It's mum and everyone in the shop.
Yes.
There they are. I need to find a present for my own.
Yeah, we're going to be going
down. Over there with a the tail. I'm in the mini market and I'm looking for a present for Naomi. So, what would you like?
I like
these. These are nice.
They are, aren't they?
Just find your N. Should I forget your N?
N for Naomi?
Yeah.
It was my friend. This one called my friend on it.
Look at these. They probably won't have an N. E. And that's K, isn't it? Oh, that N.
That's N.
Oh, it's N.
Nectar by Nelly. That is N, isn't it?
Yeah, it's N.
Yeah.
I can get that for you. How much is that?
$4.99. That's nice, isn't it?
I'll get that for you then.
Yeah, it's lovely,
I was looking at these to get to mum. These sort of things.
I know, you could get these teddies.
Yeah. But I was thinking of getting the anxious one.
It's a bit like the pink elephant then. Chris gave you, isn't it?
Yeah. Well, it is. That's what I thought, it was anxious when Hannah gave it to me.
Yeah,
that. I thought you were going to get one of these. But it depends how much they are, to
be honest. Oh, this one's a juice, it's £10. They're a juice for this, so they're £10.
Are they?
Yeah.
£10 each?
Yeah.
So that's 20.
That's 30
quid.
That is
£8, isn't
it? Yeah, they're all
reduced.
Depends on anyone gets three.
I could do. Have a collection.
I'll get one
it?
For you if you want.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Which one do you want? I'll get you the pink elephant.
Okay. Okay. I mean, should I get the lunchbox or do you think the lunchbox is a bit childish?
Yeah, it's a bit childish, really.
Yeah. So look. I could get... What are these? Magnet. I haven't really got a fridge, have I?
No, you could just pop it up in your room.
Those
things, like, you got
the
thing you want.
The anxious ones are in the actual shop. The anxious ones, the one I got from Maddie.
Yeah, they are.
But I haven't got anxious here.
No.
I think I'll just get...
I'll pick it up if you want it.
Yeah, I'll get the Poole.
What, this?
Yeah.
Is it £1 here? Yeah, it is.
£1. And then I'll just... I'll get that little anxious little thing, Bob. I'll get these. I know it's quite expensive, but you're not going to get these anywhere.
We should have come up here and had a look.
Look what I'm getting. I'm getting Rory. Mum's getting me anxious.
Oh my god.
I'm getting. I'll just have a dairy milk, please. That's it, thank you. Repeat the shop. I got my anxious and my Ruby Tiger teddy, my lanyard, my magnet, all sorts from the Seaside Squad collection. And now we're going home. Thank you. Garden centre now. So yeah, we're like 2 hours something far away. I don't even know my name set up. Wait, yeah. Do stop. We're in the Whitehall Garden Centre right now. Oh, this is great. We're gonna have a drink at the cafe. Yeah. So, see you later.
Okay, I think they're putting table 3 at the moment. I'll just go and have a look.
Okay, fine.
too much.
Just wash into
it. Yeah, it looks like material.
So I'm just in the garden centre in my whole garden centre. We're obviously on our way home from Poole and just by the cards right now. Everyone's just looking at cards and stuff over here. Yeah, we're just looking around different things. Little teddy that's for $12.99. Little today, we got it. Got about 2 hours and 15 minutes away from town, so yeah, nearly home. Ella, Naomi, Hannah, don't worry, I'm on my way home.
That's so cool.
Mini Halloween. Yeah. Hours and 15 minutes back in the car.
Right, where's your car? Oh, it's up that one over there.
Okay. See you soon. Got into my hometown at 4, so like 4-ish, and I've just been to dance, so just a treat. And I did jazz tomorrow, I got jazz tomorrow, so see you when I get home. Hey guys, it's 10 to 8. I came home from dance around 7-ish, like 10 to 7. Dance was good, it was good. But I need to start going to dance every week. Because obviously competitions, and also our end of year shows come up soon in December, so that's good. Anyway, I had such a great holiday, as I said when I was in the caravan. When I travel back, we got into our hometown around 4-ish, as I said earlier. We went to the house, we unpacked everything out of the car. Then about an hour later, we went to Granny's house, Granny and Uncle Jeremy's house. We went to see them, had a drink up there. And then Mum dropped me at dance at 5:45. I gave Naomi's mum her present, and Naomi. I got that moon necklace with an N on it for Naomi, and I also got Davinia, which is Naomi's mum, a cup, like a mug, with beach huts around it. From a little shop. The mug I got, it was from a little shop outside the Dolphin Centre, called a market. It's like a little market shop, and it has like different essentials and stuff like that, and souvenirs, as you call them, at St. Paul and stuff on it. So I got that mug from there, and then I got hers this morning from the mini market in Rockley Park, Holiday Park, in the little shop there. So yeah, that's good. I'm going to keep this for a little souvenir too. These are the tickets. This is 7 here. These are the tickets that I had we had the train, the little train that we went to in Poole Park. And it says Poole Park Railway, and it's got a picture of the train here. So I'm going to keep that for a little souvenir. I also brought home the essentials manual thing, of the map of the place and all. So we stayed in number 61 and 62 in Pine Ridge. So they were very nice caravans. Obviously ours had an awful smell in it, but afterwards it got sorted, and they sorted it out, and then they cleaned it again, and it smells lovely. But yeah, all these balloons are still up here. All these balloons are still up. These banners are still up for my birthday. It needs to go down soon. Anyway, but I'm going to end my video here. Because I need to edit this video. Oh, one more thing. I'm going to show you what I got from the mini market, because I know you guys came with me, but the one thing is, I didn't get sweet edits in the end. Mum got me one. She got me the anxious one, and I got the Rory teddy. And then I also got like a lanyard and all that last thing I'm going to show you right now. So I've got this bag here full of different things. Ooh. So Mum got me this one. So I got this, and it was £14.99 marked down to £10, and this is the anxious teddy, and it's so cute. So yeah, it was just reduced to £10. So I got this one from the mini market. You can see. Then I bought this one myself. I got the Rory teddy. These are just gonna go at the end of my bed. So it's got a little shirt with it. Just said I didn't get the clothes for it, it just came with the clothes. And little green trousers. And this one was also £14.99 marked down to 10. So if there were any more, I wouldn't have got them. Then I bought myself this Anxious fridge magnet, and that was £1. It doesn't say what the original price was. Oh, £2.90. It was originally £2.99, but it was £1 for that. Then I bought this lanyard. So I had this lanyard. I bought this lanyard, even. And it's the old character Poole. And this was also £1. It doesn't say what the original price is on this one, but it was £1. This was £2.99 too. So here, £2.99 in the corner. So, and at the back, it actually tells you about Poole. So it says about Poole. It says, "Hi, I'm Poole, the beach lifeguard, and I'm always on panel like everyone's big sister. My job, lifeguard, my favourite place, Land's End in Cornwall. My favourite book, Winnie at the Seaside." And it says, "I look forward to seeing you around, over and out, Poole." See here. And it just says different things on here as well. It says, "Go splashing, check this out, watch this." And then it says her name down it too. So yeah, that's that. Just got these postcards. Naomi's now got her postcard. I just got Hannah's and Maddie's, Dad and Michelle's. And then I got, while I'm at it, I will just show you what I got Hannah and Maddie. So I got this fridge magnet here for Hannah. She wanted a fridge magnet. For my holiday, so I bought her one, and it says Dorset here, and then it's got a seagull, and it's got different things going down, and the things say, it says beach bar, harbour, campsite, and it says fish and chips on it too, and I think that was really nice. So I did show it to her, and because she wanted to see her present when I was on the phone earlier, and she loved it, so I'm so glad about that. This is Maddie's. And she'll be getting it soon when I see her next. But I got Maddie a few free things. She was very easy to buy for. So I got her this, and I got her, which is in my bag. I don't really know where it is right this minute. But I got her a lanyard like this, bit anxious. And down here, down the sides, so like this is my best friend and stuff on it. But, and then I got her a candy floss lollipop. Then I got her this. It's a locket. It's a locket, and it's got her name on it. It says Maddie. So it's got her name on it. So hopefully she's gonna like that. And what else did I get? Oh yeah, and in the bag as well, I also got a keyring, saying Poole, with two beach hats hanging down from it, which I'll show you guys now. And I found my bag, so these are the things I found that I put in my bag to keep safe. So I got, this is the keyring I was just on about. It's the, this is Poole on it, and it's got two beach hats. This is for my teacher Kelly. And I thought I'd give it to something. I'll give that to her on Thursday, because I have it every Thursday. first lesson, 9 to 11. And then I got this for myself. It says I love Poole on it. The keyring. It says a gift from the seaside. Keyring. So I've got my keys for the house. And then this is the thing I got for Maddie as well. And it says, just read it now. It says, you are my best friend. And I'm anxious. And it says, sparkles and smiles. Anxious. The sun will always shine. And it says anxious as well, so yeah. And it says that on both sides. And then it says something about anxious as well on the back. So it says, I like pretty pink sparkly things and spending time with my friends. My job running the peach ice cream shop. And it says, my food, strawberries and ice cream. And it says here, my favourite book, Elma. And it says, I can't wait to make friends with you, sharing sweets and treats and having lots of fun and giggles, anxious. So this is from Maddie. So, I hope she's going to like that. I have three things. I've got Kelly one thing, Hannah one thing, Naomi one thing. Because I literally couldn't find anything to get for Naomi. Anyway, but she's got something now, so that's all that matters. But I'm just resting now. Edit this video, and yeah, I am home. My first night in this, in back at home, of course. I bought some lovely things to bring back with me, and some lovely things on holiday. But yeah, I'm gonna end my video here. If you did enjoy this video, please give this video a big thumbs up. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment for more videos just like this one. And I'll see you guys soon for another video. Let me know what you want to see next, because I am back to college tomorrow, and yeah, I don't know what you want to see next, but yeah, I'll see you guys soon. Bye. Good night.